Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Is that all right? How many of y'all came out here to have church tonight? How many of y'all came out here to have church? Well, we came out here to have church tonight. Is that all right? Is that all right?
Put your hands together.
Like that. If y'all don't mind, fellas.
Said I feel like having church. Said I feel like, oh yeah, feel like having church. Brothers, have me say it. Said I feel like, hell, feel like happy church.
Listen here.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go over to the house of the Lord.
Said them,
I'ma clap my hands and stomp my feet. Y'all feel like happy church. Church. Said I feel like having church. Oh, oh, oh. Said I feel like having church.
Brothers, let me say it one more time. Saying
I feel like, oh, feel like having church.
Listen here.
I was glad when they said unto me,
oh yeah,
let us go over to the house of the Lord.
Yeah.
I'ma clap my hands and stamp my feet. I feel like having church.
Ooh, Lord,
having church.
Brother, stay right there.
We gonna have
church. Is that all right?
Yeah. Having church. Everybody come along. We can't have
church.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody clap your hands.
We can't have
church.
Yeah.
I like that, y'all.
Having church. Having church. Having
I was reading my Bible the other day.
Church.
And David said, I was that when they said unto me, let us go into the
church.
Hey. Have it.
Church.
I like that.
Have it. Church.
Whoa. David said, I was God when they said unto me, let us go into the
church.
Having
church.
Listen. Said, I feel like having
church.
Oh, said, I feel like. How many of y'all want to go to heaven?
Oh,
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. And so God put a little song on my heart, and I want to share it with you. And it's called God's Love Brought Me Through. There was a time in my life I did not know God was real. Most of the problems that came to me really did not seem to be a very big deal, until one day a problem came to me. Even my friends couldn't tell me what to do. I had to look toward heaven, and God alone, it brought me through. Say it again. Through. Is that all right? Can I say it again? There was a time in my life I did not know God was real. Most of the problems that came to me really did not seem to be a very big deal. Until one day a problem came to me that even my friends couldn't tell me what to do. I had to look toward heaven, and God's love said, yes, it is. Listen here, y'all. Let me say, away my feet.
take the time out and praise the Lord. That, is that all right? Somebody in here is here to help me praise the Lord. I said somebody in here here to help me praise the Lord. You got some praise in your body. Let me hear you say it. Yeah. You got some praise in your body.
Come on, son.
Let me hear you say, yeah.
Yeah.
Say
yeah.
Say it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Say it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ah. Come on, put your hands together.
You gotta pray, you wanna give it up.
That there is no way that we can live without Jesus. A little bit.
how this world wouldn't be without you. Yeah, it wouldn't be so cold, so cold and gloomy. Darkness would shadow. Every day I pray, thank you. Every day you prove your mercy. There is no way, oh, that I can live without you. Oh, I can't live without you. Brothers, help me say, say I can't
live without you, Jesus.
Said
I can't live
without you, Lord.
Without you, Lord.
Said I can't go no.
Without you, Lord,
cause without you,
my life
would be nothing.
many of you know out there, without God, your life would be nothing. Come on, put your hands together.
Let me hear you say yeah, yeah, say yeah, yeah.
us. Is that all right? Now listen. Are y'all gonna follow me? Y'all ready? Just clap your hands. Woo! Listen. Let me hear you say yay!
Yay!
Cheers. brothers don't go. I got to go, my wife don't go.
Yeah,
God done already told me. Let me tell y'all something here. There was a time I was thinking about singing R&B. I started singing it, rehearsing a little bit. And little by little by little, my voice started going away. God sat me down in my spot there. And he began to say, I didn't give you that voice to lift up the devil's work. I didn't give you your gift to tear down what I done built up. I want you to work for me. And I made up my mind. I made up my mind. You gotta make up mind. You know what I want you to do? You wanna tell them what we're gonna do? Let's work, let's play, let's work, let's play, let's work, let's play, let's work, let's work, come on, let's work, let's play, come on, let's work, let's play. You can't talk about it, you got to be about it. You can't talk about it, you got to be about it. You can't talk about it, you got to be about it. Come on,
that he couldn't do a thing.
and strife. Listen, I knew I didn't have all the answers. I didn't even have a clue.
From the Lord, oh yeah.
Stand there.
Bible tell me
he was still.
He said we live and move in him and have our being. We're nothing without the Lord, nothing without him
still.
And I want you to know, if you're in a place right now where you don't know where you're going, let me tell you something about me. I strayed away. You see, I was one of them worst kind of sinners. I didn't fight, I didn't kill. I didn't go around gang banging and selling drugs. But I was the one that got up every Sunday morning, talked about what God was doing in my life, knowing good and well I was on my way to hell. But I found out that when it all broke down, for people. It better be to deliver something to them that they don't have. Somebody didn't just come out here to hear some singing or some music. But somebody is brokenhearted tonight.
Come on. tonight. Come on tonight. See, I'm glad there's some real people in the house. I'm glad there are some people that do have, you know, come on tonight. Don't sit there. You know you got problems. You know you got situations. You know you got, don't do that. Come on, let God begin to minister tonight. Or there's others in the house. I know there are. Come on. Come on. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. Then we need some people that can just stand around these people and be support for them. Are you here tonight? Come on. Come on, just be support for them. Just to let them know, I'm here for you, my brother. I'm here for you, my sister. Come on tonight. Don't let them stand alone. Let us minister one to the other. Everybody else, let us just bow our head right there where you are. Father God, our Father, we thank you tonight for the many blessings that you've bestowed upon us. We thank you for the Williams Singers and their powerful music ministry on tonight, and how it has touched our souls in a special way. But Lord, we need you tonight. We're here tonight calling on your holy and righteous name. Father, hear our cry. Hear our prayer, dear Lord. Strengthen us where we're weak. Build us where we're torn down. Father, we know that you are a God that's able. Able to do anything but fail. We understand, Lord, that while we were yet still sinning, you sent your son to Calvary. And there he hung, he bled, and he died. But the record says that early